You see, once you start loving problems, problems get smaller and problems cannot overwhelm you. That's why money goes to those who have courage. It doesn't go to fearful people. You ask the most beautiful women in the world and you say to them, what kind of man do you want to go with? Most women want to be with a man who's got courage, not a man who is fearful, because it shows heart. I know it sounds a bit philosophical, but it's true. If you have to be a Donald Trump, you have to have a lot of courage. A lot of courage. A lot of people hate you, angry at you, criticize you. Most people don't want any criticism. They want to be safe. They want to be liked. They want everybody to treat them with respect. And they give up all the opportunities. They give up all the potential just because they can have a few people like them. That's why success doesn't go to them, because they didn't earn it. They wanted the easy way. Have you ever noticed in nature, the most beautiful destinations always come after the most treacherous paths? You go up to the waterfall, you have to go into narrow roads, you have to walk. There is no straight road. Even nature teaches us that the most beautiful destinations follow the most treacherous paths. Yet, human beings are conditioned to take the easy road. Guess what? If it's easy, you are going downhill. Downhill is always easy. Uphill is difficult. But uphill is where the beautiful destinations are. If you want easy, be careful. You are heading downhill. That's why I'm not addicted to ease. I make things very difficult for myself. I fill up my life with challenges that will inspire me, because I know if I don't fill up my life with challenges that inspire me, it will automatically fill up with problems that do not inspire me. So don't avoid problems. Fill up your life with problems that inspire you, make you come alive. Be a warrior. Get into the ring. Spectators pay, players get paid. Don't be a spectator of your own life. Don't watch other people's lives. Be the hero, the heroine of your own life. Be the main actor, main actress in your own life. Your life is your movie. Don't be an extra. Don't be a sidekick in your own movie.